What is up, everybody? It's Blah Blah LPs. Welcome to Let's Play NSYNC. Get to the show. Now, you guys probably know that I'm probably the biggest NSYNC fan ever. The best moment of this decade is definitely NSYNC reuniting at the 2013 VMAs. Yeah, that's the best thing ever. Okay, so, without any further ado, let's jump right into this game. Justin. Okay, so we're gonna pick a star to hang out with. Let's see. Justin, no, you suck. Joey, you're a pretty cool guy, but I'm gonna pass. Chris, love you, Ship Skylark, but no. JC, oh, you're definitely the best in the group, but no, I gotta go Lance. Gotta go Lance. And my name is going to be, since I can't fit more than five letters, I'm just gonna fit John. My full name's Jonathan, but I can't fit more than, yeah, okay. Okay. Alright, let's see. Am I a new fan of NSYNC, a true fan, or a super fan? Duh. Hi there. You're our number one fan, and that's why we're putting you in charge. You have the keys to our limo, and we're really psyched to have you with us. So let's get going. It's up to you to get us to the concert on time, John. It's important to us that each show be a great time for our fans, but we're exhausted and need to catch some zzzz at the hotel. Our limo has state-of-the-art controls. You mean gas pedal and steering wheel? Come on, Lance, come on. So you'll get all the directions to get us there. Oh, you mean we have a GPS? Oh my god, that's so amazing. Oh, one more thing. We need to run a bunch of errands, too. Oh, singing and dancing ain't enough for you guys, huh? Just keep us on schedule, John. Cool. Limo race? We're racing limos? Follow the direction and complete the errands before the timer runs out. If there are no arrows on screen, continue to drive straight. For a second, accelerate and beat a stop. Use the control pad. Okay. So, we're racing limos! Where's the other limo? Oh, well, I guess we're missing that.
Let's get flowers.
Sorry, Justin, no. What's Chris want? Let's check the PO. Why? Ah, car! Ha 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 ha, got him. Get wrecked. Let's check the PO. Nah, I'm good.
We need flowers. Well, okay, why does he want flowers so bad? JC, what's wrong with you?
Seriously, you're like the only one without a girl. Like, what's going on here? Well, guess I can't go in the flower shop. I kind of overshot. Oops. You guys want a phone? The NSYNC guys have phones? Oh, go right. Okay, no, well. Wow, we got a little lost there. Let's pull over. When you go back to the menu, load the game we saved for you and try again. Watch those directions and you'll make it.
Excuse me!
Stop hogging the road! Move!
Get wrecked! Move!
Oh, Joey needs flowers? My bad, Joe. Let's go. Joey needs flowers. Where are we at? Stop ahead. Okay. Alright, got Joey some flowers. Don't know what he needs them for. Is he gonna throw a bouquet at the concert? Who knows? Let's find out. JC, what you want? Something about donuts? You want donuts? Okay. I can go for some donuts. No problem, I can do donuts. Who doesn't like donuts? Some Krispy Kreme!
Glaze it!
Where to now, guys? Straight? Just keep going straight? No one needs anything. No one needs anything. Alright, cool. You rock. We can't wait to finally get some sleep. Awesome, we're here, and man, we're tired. Let's hope this place is quiet. We're counting on you to keep the noise down. See you in the morning. Z-z-z-z.
Okay, so Hotel Havoc, help NSYNC rest. Use the control pad to blah, 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 blah. Okay. Press A to keep the noisy items quiet, and press B to put the guys back to sleep.
Okay. So this shouldn't be too bad. Alright, go to bed, guys. Nope, you gotta go to bed. Oop, sorry, didn't mean to punch you in the face, Joey. Old ladies, leave the guys alone. They need to go to bed. Doggy, move. No, doggy. No, bed, bed. Bad, bed, 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 bad, that bed, bed, bad. Who are you? Who's this NSYNC wannabe guy? Oh my god, there's so many things going on. Baby! Well, I'm done. These windows can go insane all they want, I don't even care. Ask me how much I care, I'll tell you none. Had to answer the phone. No one was there. Prank call. In a hotel. Go figure. Alright, we're done. So we're moving on, right? Round two. 35?
Okay, guys, next time, order a freaking hotel or book a hotel, whatever word you want to use. I'm going insane from those cats and dogs, and old ladies, and fangirls and fanboys, and if you guys want to go to sleep, how's about you turn your own TV off, huh? And now you crave burgers? Will you never be satisfied? Oh, no, back in the limo.
I mean, can we at least catch a flick? Okay. I mean, I thought we were in a hurry, but sure, we can stop and go watch a freaking movie. Alright, about 2.5 hours later. You need a gas station? Do you mean to say that we need gas for the limo? We don't need a gas station. I mean, come on. I know you guys are loaded, but come on. You buy an entire gas station? Bowling is cool. Well, okay. As cool as bowling is, like, do we need a stop? Or are you just acknowledging the fact that bowling exists and it's kind of a cool thing? I mean, come on, JC, come on.
I love you guys, but oh my god.
Any floors here? No, there are no floors in the car, Chris. Bye. Nope. Stop. I'm sorry. Stop whining. We pass it up. Chris, shush. Thank you. Great job. Let's eat. Settle down, you guys. We've got to place the orders. We all like different things, so help us make the perfect burgers. Whatever you say, Sephiroth. Press B to make an item drop onto your burger. The number on the bottom of the screen indicates how many more ingredients and burgers you need to complete the round. Okay. Alright, so Joey, what you want? You want some of that stuff? We'll get you some of that stuff. You need two of this stuff? Alright, we'll get you two of this stuff.
Whoops. No. I thought we had to push B to put the stuff on the burger. Yay! Joey got a good burger. Oh, he wants... Is that bacon? Is that supposed to be bacon? Whoops. Wait, did I accidentally... Did I need cheese? Did you want the cheese, Mr. Fat One? No! I'm running into ingredients! Why is this the way you die? You guys want to make burgers! What hippie restaurant are we even at? Guys, what is this? Oh, crap. Yay. No. Yay! Joy, how many burgers do you want, my lord? Like, the second one was like, okay, you want another burger, I understand. But come on, Joy Fat One, stop. And whoever's in the kitchen throwing this stupid ingredients, can you throw what we want? And not tease us so long? Oh, look, an inn. I would love to eat an inn. Inns are delicious and nutritious. Oh my god. Are we done yet? And this is just Joey. Do you all want burgers? Are we okay here? Is Joey just placing the order? This fast food is too fast. We like our burgers just so... Wait, what? Lance, when are you coming out the closet? Blabbity 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 blue blah. We understand, you like different stuff in your burgers. Come on, Lance. I hope you only want one burger, because this is insane. Ah, crap. There we go. Okay, so pressing B makes them actually fall down faster when you're under them. Oh, and that's not what I meant to do. See, I thought pressing the B button actually put the thing you wanted on the burger, but that is not at all how it goes. Oh, crap. Well, Joe, I'm sorry, but, can we get what I want? I mean, we've been waiting for like 12 seconds for a patty. Why'd it take us that long to get a patty? Oh, come on. There we go. Thank you. What is that? Is that supposed to be like a squirt of mustard and the red stuff supposed to be ketchup? I mean, I know we got the pickles, the lettuce, the cheese. Is that ketchup? This has to be mustard and ketchup. I don't know what else it could be. Tomato? Let your mind wander, I guess. I don't understand this. Oh, whoops. Round one again! Yay, I got a Y! Why did I get Y? I don't know why. These are the weirdest burgers ever, and this is the weirdest mini game in a game ever. I'm afraid to run into the wrong thing going for the right thing. What is this? These burgers are so oddly shaped. What is wrong with you? Ooh, see! Yay! I get all my tries back. Totally worth picking up those letters. And then messing up immediately. That was only one round? Chris, dude, please don't be, oh my god. Chris, don't be as fat as the fat one. Let's get over here. Okay. What? No, I got the pickles. I definitely got the pickles. This has to be ketchup. I don't know what, I really have no idea what else this could possibly be. Alright, you guys suck. Patty? Yes! Cheese? Give me the cheese. Cheese me likey. Yes! Perfect! Oh! Oh, baby! Aww. Yeah, of course we need the patty now.
We need two more burgers. Really? Really? Is everybody gonna require four burgers? Lance, I swear to God, you better only take one burger. You guys can't chow down on this many burgers before a show! Y'all gonna be sick! I mean, I know you guys were in some food commercials, y'all were in a few things. Let me see, what was... I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, I want my baby back. Like, they did it in different pitches, they were like... I want my baby back, I want my...
Voice crack!
Oh, God. I mean, I can never be a sixth member of the band because I can't sing, but... Give me Lance's parts!
Cause all he does is sit in the back and do a couple deep notes and that's about it. And then he moves on and doesn't get much credit except in acapella songs, which they never hardly ever do, except for I Thought She Knew and covers and stuff for other songs that people never ever hear and blah 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 blah. And JC, you are requiring too many toppings.
JC, do me a favor and want something that you see. I want you to want all this stuff. Oh, hey, thank you. Oh, thank you. Well, he was listening. Wasn't expecting him to. Oh, nice, very nutritious Y. Oh, crap. Got it. Patty, 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 patty. Patty, 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 patty. Patty, patty, patty. Patty. Too many seconds, no patty. Cheese. Give me cheese. Me like you cheese. Woo! Okay, patty, 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 patty. Patty, patty, patty. Where the... Can you guys... Oh, you suck. That was unnecessary. Ooh. Over 9,000 dropped ingredients later. We made the ultimate burgers. Let's get back on the road and head to the concert.
Concert!
The concert is just around the corner. We need to do a few last minute errands, so let's get going. Seriously? You have a few last minute things? Limo race? This isn't even a race! There's a badly named basketball time. Are you kidding me right now? Basketball time. We have some things to do. One of them is stop and play ball. Really? Gotta fill her up. Okay, now this won't make sense. We don't need a gas station. Wait, what? Yeah, that's nice game. Point left to make me think I gotta go left right there. Yeah, fill her up. That actually makes sense. Not, we need a gas station. No, we don't. Want a bowl? God, you just played a kind of game with balls. Do you really need another one? Oh my God, all this. I'm your freaking servant. I thought I was supposed to be your biggest fan. Oh, we need flowers. Well, you should have said that about 5 seconds ago. And again. Alright, we're on our way to the concert and we're psyched. Are you sure you're psyched? Before we go on stage, we need to warm up. We have a special luck thing we do and we can't skip it. Now this is actually real. Everybody ready? Let's kick the sack. Now,
I honestly think it's kind of cool that they did this. Kick the sack to each of the guys at least once before it hits the ground and the timer runs out. Use the control pad to aim the sack left or right and press A for a long kick or B for a short kick. Basically, this is actually a thing they did. They even did this at the VMAs. They kicked a sack around. But don't worry about it. We suck too. I'm sorry. I was going to say I suck at this, but really, they suck too. They've admitted this. Can we go to the left, please? There we go. Can we go to the last person, please? Thank you. Okay, we made it to everybody at least once. Now, how many can we actually get? And I'm pretty sure I'm better at this than the entire NSYNC band. But then again, I'm just pushing a button. They were actually kicking a hacky sack. I suck at hacky sack. Then again, who really kicks hacky sacks around anymore? Can I get to... No, I cannot get to 20. Round two! How many? Cut! All warmed up and ready to jam. You're the best. So, time to watch them dance for about 2.5 minutes. It's been a great day and you are awesome. You made all this stuff we had to do fun for us and we really appreciate it. You're our number one servant? Super fan. Now, let's get on with the show. Amazing job. You want to see an amazing job? You want to see an amazing job? It's showtime. Using the control pad, press up to change the dance step of your selected guy. Press down to make all the guys get in sync. Press A to change the music. Press B to change the lighting. Time to listen to me sing while NSYNC dances. April Fools.
Happy April Fool's Day, everybody. I found out this game existed like a month ago, and I was like, I've got to do this on my channel at some point, even if it's just a joke. And I thought, what better way to upload a playthrough of it than to do it on April Fool's? So, what did you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Also, did you, your friends, family, anybody do any April Fool's stuff to yourself, anybody else? Let me know in the comments. And if you didn't do anything, what would you have done if you had the chance? And I think that's about it. I'll see you guys next time. Until then, bye bye bye.